message you from the future.
From the future. We are currently on the way to the Spartan race. I'm going to be doing this vlog because Holly's busy driving. She's doing really well.
It's the strangest thing. We hired the car in the middle of Manhattan and I had to drive sitting on the other side of the car, driving on the other side of the road.
Okay, so we're just on the way to the Spartan race. We're probably about an hour, 45 minutes away. We've just done so much in New York, as we said last time. After this, we get a megabus to Chicago where we start Route 66. Hello.
Hello, we've made it to the Spartan race. We're ready to go, kind of. We've got an hour till race time. All is going well so far.
It's going good. The place looks amazing.
It's a ski resort. They've got mountains.
Yeah, they've got massive mountains. Load of people here, more than I've ever seen at any UK one. Just looks awesome.
So excited. So, I would genuinely travel this far to do a Spartan race.
We spent a lot of money doing this.
We've
Spartan
got
race.
Car hire, race, we've bought shoes and stuff we can ruin.
Yeah. Everything.
Motivation, so, right now.
Yeah, motivation.
To win.
We're gonna do this. But yeah. Right, cool.
Right, until after the race, we'll be a bit more muddy and a bit more smelly, but you can't smell us from over there.
Yes.
We will speak to you soon. Peace. On the other side.
See you later. Bye. Bye. Ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. F***ing acronym, cut the f***ing act like you're happy. I'm f***ing back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the wolves and close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alley. Hello, we are currently in the Lincoln Tunnel. I'm doing this again because Holly's driving. We've done our Spartan race. It was amazingly difficult. It was about 34, 35 degrees. It was absolutely crazy.
Climbed a mountain in it.
Yeah, we climbed a mountain. I threw up. Yes.
Took us 4 hours, 5 minutes to do 5K.
Yeah, it took us about 4 hours to do 5K because pretty much 2 miles was just vertical upwards,
carrying sandbags and stuff.
So yeah, it was really difficult. So many cool obstacles though. We got our winners medals, we got a couple of Spartan wristbands here, as you can see.
Spartan wristbands,
because we're cool like that. But now we're just going to give the car back.
Currently,
our estimated time of arrival is 8:58 and we have to give the car back at 9, so no pressure there. And then off tonight, we're going to have a little nap because we got 4 hours sleep before. And then we're going to head off into Times Square to take a load of pictures and just kind of wander around, really.
Our last night in New York.
Last night in New York. It's going to be emotional. But then we've got the...
So much.
And I'll just show you the view that we've just got with 2 minutes to go. Brilliant. Everyone just beeps everyone here. It's wonderful.
Yeah, everyone beeps. Like, you'll see people crossing the road and every taxi will beep when people are walking nearby.
She's just literally pulled out in front of us. Why are you beep us?
Why are you beep?
What are you getting that on you?
Easy up? Pass. It's so easy to pay money.
So easy. Enjoy.
Bye.
Peace. Bye.